Tony Smith, thank you for joining us. So, new boy and rebel already. Hasn't taken you a long time to turn, has it?
Well, I think on this issue, I wouldn't be able to look my constituents in the eye if we are telling them that they need to reduce their spending, if we are telling police officers they need to reduce their spending and other public services as well, to then turn around and say, but it's okay for this remote, inefficient, undemocratic organisation over in Brussels to have a budgetary increase. And I think it would be hypocritical of me to do that. And as I say, I wouldn't be able to seriously look my constituents in the eye and say we're all in this together. Had I not done that,
but so not convinced by your leader, who said, "Look, I'm going to be as tough as I possibly can."
Well, I think I and the other people who voted for the amendment last night to call for a cut in the EU budget have actually strengthened the Prime Minister's negotiating hand, because he can go to those budget negotiations in Brussels and say the clear will of the British Parliament, the clear will of the British people, is that Europe also needs to live within its means, just like all the member countries are having to reduce their budgets to live within their means as well.
Okay, Henry, thank you.